I'm gonna need some pliers and a set of 30-weight ball bearings.
What?
Yeah. Tell you what, I gotta go to my truck. Fred gets here before I'm back. You can tell him to start without me.
What the hell you need ball bearings for?
Oh, come on, guys. It's so simple. Maybe you need a refresher course. Hey, it's all ball bearings nowadays. Now, you prepare that Fetzer valve with some 3-in-1 oil and some gauze pads. And I'm going to need about 10 quarts of antifreeze, preferably Prestone. No. Don't make that Quaker state.